We take you now to Kermit the Frog with a fast-breaking news story.
Hey-ho, Kermit the Frog here with another on-the-job interview. And today we're going to find out what it's like to be a ballet dancer, because right next to me is the world-famous ballerina, Miss Suzanne Farrell. Actually, this is the world-famous foot of Miss Suzanne Farrell, leading to the, this is the world-famous leg right here, ladies and gentlemen. And, that part that moves there in the middle, that is the world-famous knee. Yes, and, look, coming here, whoop, is the, that's the world-famous arm. These are the world-famous fingers out here, the world-famous hand. And, yes, in the middle is the world-famous elbow. Yes, look at that move. And then right over here is the world-famous back. You can tell it's the back because it's looking the other way. And here finally, ladies and gentlemen, the world-famous head of Miss Suzanne Farrell, which is at the moment upside down. And in just one moment, Miss Farrell is going to put all of these things together for us and is going to do something really fantastic. And would you mind telling us what that is, please?
I'm going to drink a glass of milk.
She's going to drink a glass of milk, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Suzanne Farrell drinking a glass of milk. Remember, folks, you saw it right here on Sesame Street. That was fantastic, Suzanne. Just wonderful.